The Chicago Lighthouse Assistive Technology Center presents.
Hi, this is Luke Scriven here at the Chicago Lighthouse, and today we're going to be looking at the NuEyes electronic glasses, which are electronic glasses which help somebody who has a visual impairment to see much better.
A demonstration of the NuEyes electronic glasses.
So now I've got the NuEyes glasses on, and we're going to have a look at the main function of these glasses, which is to magnify. And you're able to see on the screen I've set up to the left of me here what I'm able to see on the video screens on the inside of the glasses. What we're going to do, we're going to look at the magnification capabilities of these glasses. So if I look over here, I can see some shelving, and there's a sign on top of the shelving, and we're going to go ahead and magnify that sign. And now I'm zoomed in and I can see it says Chicago Lighthouse Products. The camera in the bridge of these glasses is able to focus at all distances, and so we can do the same thing if we're looking at something up close. So if I wanted to read this flyer, for example, I could hold this in front of me, and again we can go ahead and zoom in and we can read that this says technology products in an open house format. So that's fantastic. Now if we're still having problems when we're reading things up close like this, we have some other options. We're able to change the colors of the text for better contrast. And so at the moment we're on regular color, which is nice if we want to look at pictures and things. But if we want to, we can also do a high contrast white on black, like so. And we can do a high contrast black on white, both of which are going to give us really good contrast and will help us to read. The NuEyes glasses are what we call smart glasses, and this means that they have a computer built into them. And the computer is actually built into the sides of the glasses here and here. These glasses are wireless, so you do not have to have a wire connected to anything when you use them, which gives you a lot of freedom for movement, which is fantastic. There is an optional telescope, which you can connect to the front of the glasses, very easily just clips on there. And this gives you a little bit of extra magnification power if you need it. It will take you from 10x to 12x, so that's really neat. And in order to control the glasses, there's a few different options. There's a remote control that we can use, slides easily over the finger and allows our thumb easy access to all of the main functions of the glasses here. There is also actually controls on the underside of the glasses themselves, which we can use if we want to. Or we can actually also use speech recognition and control the glasses with our voice, which has definitely got that cool factor to it. So let's go ahead and give that a try. I'm going to put the glasses on here. I'll just turn them on. And again, if you just look into the television on my left here, you'll be able to see what I can see. So we're going to try and magnify this flyer with our voice. Glasses make bigger. Glasses make bigger. Glasses make bigger. Good, and we could see every time we said the command, it zoomed in. Now let's go ahead and change the colors. Glasses change color. Glasses change color. Glasses change color. And again, we saw every time we issued the command, it changed the color for us. So a super cool way of controlling the glasses, and it leaves us completely hands-free, which is really nice. Because the NuEyes are smart glasses and have the computer built in, they have a lot of flexibility in terms of future upgrades and what capabilities they will have. So at the moment, there's some really neat stuff built into them, but there is more coming down the pipeline. There's going to be optical character recognition built in, and that will allow us to look at a page of text and have that text read aloud to us. So there are headphones that come bundled with the NuEyes. And that's going to be great for any time that our eyes are tired and we just want to have something read to us. I've already seen it in action. It hasn't been released yet, but I have seen it in action and it looks really good. So that's coming in the next few weeks. There's also things like emailing, internet browsing, all of those kind of things which are going to be integrated into the device and accessible for people who have a visual impairment. Now, this has been Luke Scriven, Assistive Technology Specialist here at the Chicago Lighthouse. I hope you enjoyed this video on the NuEyes electronic glasses. And if you have any questions about them, you can always give us a call at 1-800-919-3375. And you can also visit us online at www.lighthousetoolsforliving.com. Thanks very much for watching and have a great day.